I'm standing on the first hole of the Pines course at the International Golf Club. This is the first year of the Rick Smith Golf Academy, and I'm very, very proud to be here. And I'll tell you why, because of the people that are here. The people are fantastic, but I have to say that right along with the great people are some great golf courses. The Pines right now, you can have a tour event on it. You can have a US Open in a month from now. You can have a tour event tomorrow on this golf course. The beauty of it is it's amazing. It was actually built in the 50s. And when you look at the design, one of the things I really love, the old style nature of these different colored grasses that really creates beautiful contrast. If you look out and around, you can see how it frames holes. It looks like at a US Open site that you'd see at Shinnecock. This golf course, every hole has a lot of character. It's got some beautiful trees on it. As a golf course designer, I love to build to where the maintenance requests of perfect areas are perfect. The greens, the tees, the fairways. There's ample width out here. And then around that is framed with fescue areas that allow you to take a tremendous amount of the sprinkler heads, the irrigation heads, out of the equation, which in turn, it allows this nature to kind of come out into a golf course. To be able to go into the modern era of golf, we have to be sensitive to the environment. We need to be sensitive to really restoring where the game really came from. People that travel around the world, there's people that come in. We just had a group from Switzerland come in, and they absolutely loved it. They love the fascia, of course. It's great, but it's more formal. This one reminded them of a top 50 in the world type of golf course with the beauty that has really been restored. You're gonna see so many great holes where there's a balance of par threes, par fours, par fives, and for a tournament setup, they've got right now one of the longest courses in the world at 8,400. Now, that's a really long golf course, but if you were to composite that along with the other tees at a tour event, you can make it 7,300 yards, which would be really great for a tour event. So when you start thinking about this golf course, do you think about it from the back tees? Not really. You could go to the forward tees and you're gonna have so much fun playing it, and you're gonna really enjoy the beauty of it. It's a masterpiece.